मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, आई एम बीसी मिश्रा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द लेसन ब्रिंगिंग अप करी फ्रॉम एन एलियन हैंड, व्हाट यू कॉल सप्लीमेंट्री डिश, द जिस्ट ऑफ द लेसन। करी वॉज अ 5 month ओल्ड एलिफेंट। ही लिव्ड इन अ शेड विद एक्स्ट्रा रूफ। ही वॉज फंड ऑफ ईटिंग ट्विग्स एंड बेदिंग इन द रिवर। He also ate bananas. Once he saved a boy from drowning in the river. He was well trained to take command from his master. He knew the meaning of that in Mali. Thus, he was a very sensitive and faithful elephant. Difficult words with their meaning. To take care of, to attend. Pavilion, platform. Bumped, hit, twigs, branches, sapling, plant, delicate, soft, cathedral, church, gathering, crowd, hurt, injury, surface level, trumpet, roar, drag, pull, drift, pull, current, flow of water, hawk, a bird, instance, example, twigs, branches, wonder, surprise, terrible, horrible, sneak, go in, signal, instruction. Questions and answers. How old was Kari and the narrator? Kari answer. Kari was 5 months old and the narrator was 9 years old. Next question. Why did Kari eat and how much? Answer. Kari ate twigs about 40 pounds a day. Next question. What did the narrator do when he found Kari stealing the bananas? Answer. He pulled out Kari by catching his ear. He scolded him not to do so in future. Next question. Did Kari enjoy his morning bath? Give reason. Yes. Answer. Yes, Kari enjoyed his morning bath. He did not want to come from water in the river. Next question. Why did the narrator climb the tree? Answer. The narrator had to climb the tree to get twigs for the Kari. He cut only soft and delicate branches of the tree for his baby elephant. That's all. Please do all these bird meaning question answers in gist in your notebooks.